Hopefully, I can race. Please don't crash. Looks like it might work. What do we quali? What did we quali? Third. All right. Can't change anything. That's why I changed it early. Anyone that's playing Forza Online right now know that you have to set, you should set your tires and your fuel as you practice, at the end of your practice, at the end of your qualifying. Because when you get to this screen, you're stuck. Whatever you have it set to, you are going into the race with. So if you have wets and it's dry, you're going in with wets. If you have one lap of fuel, you're going in with one lap of fuel, and you got 17 laps to race. So you have to pit immediately. See, then it gives you no time, it just comes out. It's like, go. Hopefully, man, they got a diamond in the rough here, but man, it's got a lot of issues. They really need to fix this game. Like right now. If this thing doesn't load in right now, I swear on everything. Thank you. It hurt me. Also, my inputs reset all the time. Okay, everybody, we know how Forza Motorsport goes. This race turns out in the beginning to be a really good race, a couple of really good battles, but then we run into an asshole and I had to get my revenge. I'm not even gonna lie to you. I had to do it. I'm gonna let y'all know who the asshole is. The guy right behind me. Tackett Rexy. To keep Rexy, whatever it may be. Man, this guy's a piece of work. Get ready for it, y'all. Now, Ramadan's right ahead of me, and we're about to have an epic battle. I love racing like this, allowing space. for one another and just trying our best to hit our lines. I love it, man. Lo and behold, look who's coming up behind Ramadan. Oh, shit. That's just the beginning, y'all. Coming up on turn one, you can see my car starting to really lose its grip. It starts to get really loose. It starts to rock. And it gets worse and worse as the race goes on, but it's still fun. We're about to come up on pit lane and the main stretch. This is where Rexy starts to get loose. Watch this crap. It's clear that he forgot that he needed tires, but he didn't give a damn who was there. with the mediums. Okay, Rexy and I are going to have a battle soon, and I want y'all to let me know down in the comments whether he deserved the revenge that I gave him. Coming up on this turn, he's going to tap me here to take me off my line. Start the break really early here. I do take the fall for that, but here comes the chaos. Now, after all of that, I get the 2.25 penalty. Turn 10, fix your game. But people, it's not over. At this point, I don't even care about the race. I'm hunting. It's hunting season. First attempt coming up.
Total time penalty is about 5 seconds. penalty is about 6 seconds.
Look, I'm not one to usually do things like this. I like clean races, but this guy deserved it.
We've been disqualified.
And it felt good, man. It felt good. Revenge is a dish best served cold.
He deserved it.